Here we have the Dunn Watson Rotary Lock. You may not realise, but this is a very similar lock to what you'd find, say, on your car door. And you'll notice here, the locking cam clicks into place, releases like so. You would simply set this handle on, say, your lid, and then you would have your striker bolt located on the door. And as the door came down, it would strike into this and lock into place. This handle can be attached to rod or cable, and works a variety of Dunn Watson handles to unlock it.